Okay, so we've camped out all night. We hid in our tent. We're very afraid of the dark right now.
I know, it's like we think that there's something watching us. But we have to go out there and find Lucy now.
I don't know. We need to find Lucy. What was that? Come on, Mrs. Summers. We'll need to find us another way. Well, we found your flashlight over there.
We should start looking over there. The native would venture more into the forest.
Let's go.
Did you see Ash's pup at all?
Yes, he was in there. And then that thing came out and took him.
No. Took him where?
In there. In there?
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Is it his body in the bag?
Oh, it smells.
Ash's pup? No, he must have taken him out.
Taken him out.
Oh, that's rancid. All right, now that Lucy's back, we need to. Okay, what did the newt say? Get past the golden beast
behind
the tent. Let's go.
We should go.
It's the golden bees! No. Well, we got past the beast. We're okay over here.
I'm back.
Let's go.
Yes. Now. So there's the tent. So wouldn't
he wait a second. We just got past the golden beast.
And the note said behind the tent, so.
I wonder.
Oh my god, it's actually dead!
Oh, we found him! That was not very nice.
But we found him!
Yay! Hi!
Wait. We didn't find out why superheroes wear tights.
Hey, Ash's father, yes. Why do superheroes wear tights?
Does he speak English? He's from Japan, so wouldn't he speak Japanese?
He must not understand us.
What about French? Parlez-vous français? No? He's illiterate. Oh, he's not reading.
No!
He doesn't understand us! Wait, he said shut up. You understand English.
Shut up! I know! Let's dance!
Yay! Yeah! Everybody knows how to dance!
My peoples take me to my peoples.